U.S. Congressman Louis Gohmert will dedicate a new U.S. flag today at Camp Ford. It's to replace the torn and tattered one. The dedication will take place at 2 this afternoon at Camp Ford. Now, if you've never been there before, Camp Ford is located on U.S. Highway 271 in Tyler.